right, Coach, congratulations on the meet today, the Western Alumni Open. A lot of alumni came back, a couple ran.
Mm-hmm.
But tell us about the current team's performance today.
It was good overall. I think that we're in a really good spot going into championship season. So our conference meets next week, and Nationals is 2 weeks after that. So I think that we looked really good in a couple of events specifically. So Chelsea Murphy broke our school record in the 60-meter hurdles again, so that was awesome. Colby Simpson moved up on the national list. Elijah Gilbert moved up on the national list. Taylor Stack, our DMR. So it was a really good meet overall.
Yeah, and then a couple of, like you said, PRs there for Colby. And going into RMAC Championships, what does that mean to sort of be peaking at the right time?
It means everything. So it's exciting that, I mean, our coaching staff is on the same page, and it's exciting for the athletes that they're peaking at the right time, and I think they have the confidence that they need going into championship season, and I think both teams are in really good positions to contend for conference titles next week.
Well, some alumni back this weekend too to compete.
Mm-hmm.
A couple nice performances there. They still looked in their prime. Ryan Habey was running today, and then of course Lauren Ahonen completed the 200 meter relay in jeans and a throwback t-shirt. So
that's right.
What did it mean to try and get those alumni to come back and be a part of Western Athletics?
Alumni weekend's always exciting, and it was great to have our alumni back, and I think it's exciting for them to compete and relive the glory days a little bit. So I think that it's also inspiring for our current athletes to see those people and see them support them and moving into, again, championship season, knowing that they have that support from the alumni is important, and think that they're looking forward to being in that position next year, some of them. So,
all right. Well, thank you very much, Coach.
Thank you.